New construction is real popular in San Antonio. People like new, especially a brand new, never before lived in home. It's a popular choice in San Antonio. But one thing I get asked about a lot is the lenders to work with. Most people know or understand that most builders have their preferred lenders, which they will naturally steer you towards, which naturally creates skepticism on their part. Working with a builder preferred lender is not necessarily a bad thing. The main pro is just the system and the communication. It's an outside lender is just not going to be a part of the normal communication system so that they know when any changes occur, which happen quite often in new construction, such as delays. In some cases, with an outside lender, they will delay the closing date for whatever reason. And then the builder will charge a late fee because they can't close by that specified date. A preferred lender allows you to avoid a situation like this. Often working with the preferred lender saves you money because the lender will work at reduced rates because of the volume that the builder is sending to the lender. They don't have to go out and chase new business down, so they can save that, pass those savings on to you. Normally, a preferred lender program will include some kind of incentive from the builder, such as credits for design upgrades, some appliances, maybe no closing cost, or something of that nature.